Do you not know, have never heard of Diana Ross? She is one of the lovely singers of this popular women's trio group. The Supremes are the three most commercially successful of Motown's acts and are, to date, America's most successful vocal group. No wonder the Marvelettes were so intimidated. All right, let's hear it for those raccoons dancing to You Can't Hurry Love.
Oh, my God.